Today I'm going to show you how to analyze interviews in Considerly. You might have conducted interviews for a thesis or for user research, and in any case, Considerly lets you easily do coding or tagging and then spot themes from your data. So let's dive right in. As a start, I've created a project My Interviews and added notes with the interview transcripts. So for now, I just click into a note which opens a text document and I just copy and paste my interview in here. And that's it. Now I can start with coding. So what coding actually means and how you want to code is quite a separate topic, and there are many ways described in social science literature, so please refer to that. For now, go through the interview from top to bottom and just add text that come to my mind. So this is an interview with Joey, where he uses a fitness app for the very first time and talks about his experience. So for example here, he says something about the cool design. So this is a positive statement, and it's a statement about design. And this way I easily created two new tags, which I can also see in my tags overview. So this is the view where I can organize my taxonomy of tags. And you might also want to start here if you have a few initial tags in mind for your project. So for now, let me just create a new group topic where I put the design tag. This gets another color. Positive will have a green color. There will also be negative statement, which will get the red color, and this will be my sentiment group. So if I go back to the note now, this is how I see it in the note. Now, I could do that for the whole interview, but to show you how Considerly works, I've already tagged some notes in another project. So this is the project that you can also play around with in your own account. Again, it's about a fitness app. So here I have my interviews, and I have a huge taxonomy of tags, again with, for example, positive and negative tag, and for topics like the onboarding. So that's how it would look like if you tag a interview with all your tags. As a side note, you can also, if you have video or audio files, let them automatically transcribe with our tool. So here you can specify how many speakers and the language of your file, and then you get an AI transcription of it. Now I want to make sense of my data and spot themes. So I can go to Discover and note that I unselected some tags and notes here to make it easier for you to follow. Now what I see here is the amount of occurrences of tags within notes, then in which notes which tag appeared how often, and which tags overlap. So for example, I see here that there were much more positive quotes about the onboarding process than there were negative ones. So there were 9 positive quotes and only 1 negative. So that's interesting. Let's have a look at that. I click on it, and I come to the highlights view, where I see exactly these 9 quotes that were tagged with positive and with onboarding. So here I could also specify other searches. These are only the positive quotes, but now I'm really interested in the onboarding. So I click on onboarding tag and come to the detail page of this particular tag. So here I again see how often it occurred in which note, how often it overlapped with which tag, what was set, and again, the quotes that were tagged with onboarding. If I look at my data, I see that there were actually much more positive statements than there were negative ones. So I might have just spotted a theme that my onboarding process is actually pretty great. For example, Zoe said it's quite a convenient process, and Patricia liked the overall clean look. To store my new finding, I can select these 2 quotes and attach them to a new insight, which I call my onboarding process is great. Which brings me to insights. Insights are again a type of document that you can use to aggregate your findings. Here the quotes were added just as another element in the text document that you can drag around and arrange to your needs. So I can again add headings and also add my thoughts and my conclusions. And that's the whole process. I hope you got an impression on how easy it is to do interview analysis and qualitative data analysis in Considerly. If you sign up, then you get a 30 days full feature trial and you can try it out yourself.